life after death.
Hey, why don't you carry your keys in your pocket like everyone else?
Because only that which is burned or scratched into your flesh comes with you to the afterlife.
I bet my ex-wife will be there waiting for me in the afterlife. The bitch is crazy. Hey, can you put a hex on my ex-wife? Like some kind of spooky voodoo or something?
I do dabble in the dark arts and magic.
I ain't talking about magic like pulling a rabbit out of your ass or pulling quarters out of your ears. I'm talking voodoo. You know, dance around with a chicken voodoo. That bitch was a grass.
Why does everyone assume that just because we're goths, we're weird?
I don't know. The hood, cane, black fingernail polish may have something to do with it. When is the last time you seen the sun?
It's been over 18 years since I was out in open sunlight. I only leave the house if it's raining or if I need milk.
Exactly. Listen, I was just like you at one time, except I didn't wear makeup. That would get you a firm beating where I grew up. I'm happy to give you a sample of my course, Learn, Start, Doing. I promise you'll run out and buy some colored clothing and listen to some music other than people groaning on and on for half an hour about how much it rains in Manchester. Life is what you make of. Look at me. I got a condo, a hot tub, a lot of girls.
Listen, you're really bringing me down, which is hard to do. I've been to the other side many times. Sometimes I barely come back. It's all about astral projection. Like right now, I'm projecting myself into the women's bathroom at the fairground.
Hey, that's a good trick. Maybe you and I should go into business together.
Oi, look, I've had enough of this love fest. You're a motivational gunman. And you are a maniacally depressed loony with anemia. You guys should hate each other.
Did you say love fest? Those guys are so super. Listen, I just wrote another poem. If I had a flower for every time I think of you, I'd walk forever in a garden.
And I just wrote a poem too. Shut up, you weird, pathetic people. This is my show, Maurice Chavez. Capiche? Comprende? We're not here to recite poetry or sell motivation tapes or talk to dead people. We're here to press the issue. Anyway, let's take a break. We'll be right back after this important information from Vice City Public Radio.